Hey guys, welcome to that show that's always on time, except for today, because I was late to work, and I really want to apologize to my amazing guest, Dominique Wright.
I'm really upset right now.
I know.
I just want you to know.
Can I at least explain myself to you?
Go ahead. We got all the time now. You wasted all the time.
I know. Where we were on such a tight schedule, and now the whole thing's ruined, and I think we're just going to trash this whole episode.
Yeah.
But I guess in the meantime, I can apologize to you, my very important and amazing guest. Okay. So I woke up this morning on time, as usual, you know. Mm-hmm. So I woke up on time, and I was going, wow, I really want this interview to be the best interview and most on-time interview I've ever done. So I went, you know what's on time and punctual? A tie. But then I was like, oh, but I don't own a tie. So I went to Macy's and I bought a tie and it was ugly. So I went home and then I thought about it and I was like, I don't want to go back. I feel like it's kind of rude to buy a tie and then go back in like 5 minutes. So I went back anyway and I got a different tie and I didn't like it, but I went with it anyway. And I went home and I went, oh my God, I don't know how to tie a tie. Yeah. So I Googled how to tie tie. But, you know, I mean, how to tie tie, whatever.
Yeah, it looks trashy.
I know it looks trashy, but I didn't know how to do it. And I went on this whole Wikipedia dive into like ties, and I was like, wait a second, when were ties invented? Like, people have been wearing ties since I was born. Anyway, so I looked up how to tie a tie, I couldn't do it, and then I found out when ties were invented, and I was like, hey, what about fabrics from the 1900s?
So you are late because of a tie.
But I know so much more about cashmere now.
Okay, no, that's just not gonna fly. See, time is money, and money is time.
So I wasted your time, money.
Yes, exactly. Well, see, now you're kind of getting it.
Now I'm getting it, but I don't think I'll ever get over this awful slight to my permanent record. So I guess we'll have to talk about it after this commercial.
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm so hot and warm for the winter. It's all about my Hot Shots heat pads. Oh, baby! They are so warm and toasty. You need to try my Hot Shots to help you get through the winter. They work. With my Hot Shots, I feel like hot shit during the winter.
Get Hot Shots today. Just call 1-800-GET-HOT.
Hey guys, we're back, and just to apologize to you, I know it's shorter, but let's do it anyway. Let's talk about your book.
First of all, you know time is very important to me.
Yeah.
So important that I got Time is Money tatted 5 times.
All 5 times.
5 different languages.
Mm-hmm.
5 different places. And then I just woke up one day, I looked at my tattoo, and I said, I should write a book called Time is Money.
And you wrote that book.
And I wrote it, and it took me 5 minutes. And all 5 minutes, I just cried. I just wrote it all out. I was just so moved.
And the whole time, you're thinking about all 5 of your tattoos. And I'm like, 1 minute for this, 1 minute for that.
Yeah, it was it just all came to me at once.
That's so inspiring. Yeah, I mean, I remember I got through a page and a half of your book, and I just started crying. I had to put it down for like a week, and then I picked it up again, a page and a half, and I finally finished it, and the ending moved me so much.
Yeah.
But, I mean, I read that book, and I'm late. I'm here.
Maybe your book sucks. No, you need the second book, which is called Money is Time. Then you'll understand the importance.
And we're just going to leave it at that.
No.
Yeah.
It's a great book.